13,000 new COVID-19 cases tonight and a record number of deaths in Florida, breaking that record set just 2 days ago. Lee Health says it is now at 97% capacity.
All of the coronavirus data in our state is moving in the wrong direction, and it's making some of our school teachers nervous about going back to class.
It feels like we're rushing into a return to the building. And we don't really have the safeguards in place.
They say there are not enough protocols to prevent an outbreak. NBC2's Dave Elias is at Broadway Palm Dinner Theater, where teachers will launch a mobile rally in less than 24 hours.
Well, teachers are expected to begin their march here at the Broadway Palm Dinner Theater, and they will continue down McGregor Boulevard, heading towards downtown, spreading the word they don't believe it's safe to return to school yet.
We want to be back at work. That's why we do what we do, but we have concerns.
Teachers like Eva Pop Ruiz fear coming into contact with COVID-19.
This is a real concern that, you know, our students and staff are likely to have contact with people who have positive cases.
We are enormous numbers, staff and kids here in Lee County.
95,000 students in Lee County alone and 6,000 teachers. The CDC warning against large gatherings to slow the spread of COVID-19.
The CDC put these guidelines in place for a reason. You know, we want nothing but to have some quote unquote normalcy back into all of our lives.
But rising COVID cases and deaths signal a red flag to the teachers union.
The facts on the ground here in Lee County almost seem to fly in the face of the idea that we would throw the doors open 5 days a week.
Lee County slated to open August 10th. The chair of the school board warning that will likely change.
It looks like we wouldn't open till close to the end of August. So we're going to have more time to plan.
Something that many teachers are pushing for.
Pushing it, the start date back might give us more time to address some concerns that everybody has.
Now that teachers march will begin here at Broadway Palm 4:30 tomorrow evening. The teachers union just told us moments ago that the school district has sent out an anonymous survey to school teachers asking them if they feel safe returning to school. The results expected next week. In Fort Myers, Dave Elias, NBC2.